So when we have our coreboot ROM binary, we can try to run it inside Qemu and see what will happen. For that, we will use Qemu system with minus M, which means machine, which in this case indicates we will have we will need chipset Q35. As a BIOS, we will provide path to coreboot ROM binary. Then we will have serial as standard input output. We will define display as known just to avoid any default Qemu display and popping up windows, which in case of running it in a container could cause some problems. Then just to leave, we of course will see some coreboot boot log, and to leave that, of course nothing will boot, what is expected, because we don't have any disk and any operating system. But to leave that, we just type control C once, and of course we will create alias just to simplify further executions of the same command. So let's go with that. Maybe I will just simply start with creating alias. Okay, let's see if it works. Okay, it seemed to work. So as you can see, we boot very, very fast, but let's try to roll to some meaningful logs. So what we can see, for example, here, we see that we're using CBIOS version 1.14. We see that the CBIOS was built using GCC, coreboot toolchain with some particular version. This is maybe not so important, KVM. And of course, it's trying to find some medium from which it can start operating system. So we just cancel the execution of it. And that would be all for this practice.